to my ex-girlfriend and soon-to-be Mrs. Navarro. Exactly 9 years ago, May 25, 2013, you said yes and be my girlfriend.
I want to thank you for being so hands-on with our wedding preparations. I appreciate it. Mike, thank you for supporting me on the things I want to do. Maybe a new work, new business, or travel. You encouraged me to grow. You helped me believe in myself and become the person I am today.
Promise to one another. It is about covenant between you, Miguel, and Janssen in front of God. Kaya napakalaga dito, it is not about love. It is about procreation.
Tumay, Mrs. Navarro, mamahalin kita ngayon, bukas at hanggang sa pagtanda natin. Nagmamahal, Mikey.
Thank you for everything that you do for me, for us. Thank you for being patient, for waiting and respecting me. Over the past 9 years, we have gone through a lot. Our journey wasn't easy. It wasn't always smooth and fun. But you did not give up. Thank you. I'm excited for this adventure. that we will begin today. Hallelujah.